Alright, so here we were last time. Everything dying, everything exploding. It's pretty gnarly. I'm loving it. Let's go ahead and jump right onto it. We're going to find Ryan. Wherever he is. Into the tunnel. Secret tunnel. What is this? What's this?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power?
No.
Man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories?
I do.
A farm. Family.
Do I not?
An airplane. A crash.
I blew it all.
And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses.
I guess we're starting to.
A slave obeys.
We're questioning our lives here now, I guess, at this point.
Come in.
What? I wish you could take a picture of it.
Stop, would you kindly?
No.
Would you kindly? Powerful phrase.
It is.
Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly find that?
I guess it is, huh?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Fair enough.
Sit. Would you kindly?
Wow.
Stand! Would you kindly?
Wait, it's so hard.
Stop! Turn.
No way.
A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Don't do that. Don't take
Kill.
It. No! That's a shiner you got there.
A man chooses.
A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Dude, I think it's bent. It's in pieces.
Obey!
Plump. I love the sound it makes.
Hurry
just the
now.
Clump.
Grab Ryan's genetic key. Now, would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
Oh, I guess we have no choice now. Hey, anybody that says, would you kindly now, just. You gotta do it, huh? I wonder. Can't take a picture of dead Andrew Ryan. Okay. All right. Wow. This is kind of blocked off a lot. Well, here we go. No choice at this point, right? What do you think he was doing before? Do you think he was actually doing this?
Work, Bio.
Well, you're definitely not Atlas. That voice. So we killed Ryan. You're not really Atlas.
No
man is like a weird actor. I'll tell you what. He's like, he's got like personality disorder or something. Oh, I'm doing something off to this. Bad acting.
I gotta say, I had
oh my God.
A lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it.
Really?
Still,
a little bit? Fontaine Futuristics. Just killed me. Oh my God. The little kids, they just straight up were like, bye-bye, you're dead. Blech. Okay. Hello.
Welcome back, child.
Hello.
Welcome to the city where you were born.
Wow.
You are angry at Fontaine, yes?
Yeah.
Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him.
Wow.
You have saved many of my little ones.
Hello.
I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete.
Thank you.
But he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
I'm sure.
Remit your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Suchan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you.
Okay.
You might find answers in Suchan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Save yourself from Fontaine.
Just a bad corner. No, that's... She should not have come here.
I hear them too, that's so weird. Alright. Saving ourselves.
And now you've got hooked up with
Of course. Yeah.
She's a regular mother goose.
That's
right. Fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No. No more.
Huh? I said, would you kindly
Who?
Go get stepped on by a big daddy?
Atlas is watching. No. I won't do that. Yeah.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad.
Messing with my noodle.
If you want to dance to that tune, I got others.
I'm sure.
Code Yellow.
Oh. Oh. That's rude.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle.
That's so rude. Can you not? Well, you gotta mess with me internally, okay? That is like the worst thing.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
We're working on it.
My little ones out of his filthy hands.
We'll make it. It'll be fine. Hello, starfish. What's up, pretty? Oh, that's bad.
Hey. Thank you, Master.
Would you kindly piss off?
Up with you soon, kids. I hope they make it.
Rapture is on the rise.
Welcome to Mercury Suite. Here we go. Solve it the old-fashioned way. Gosh, that's so stupid. The kid is still alive. Actively moving forward.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think.
You stop that, please. Well, you know what they say.
I don't like this anymore.
Lucky gets good.
Kid, but you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Wow. I hear him, but I don't see him. Alright, well, here we go. Mind control.
Contains become some kind of boogeyman rapture. Admit gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid.
Antidote, so we knew it.
Better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tenenbaum. And Suchong is inclined to.
I knew there was something to that.
There is an antidote.
Always secret when with Suchong, always secret. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Suchong was doing something. On this, I keep my eye.
Is it now?
Look, nothing left but nothing.
Get out of my fucking
office! Is this in your office?
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is a lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
I believe it. Look at all these books.
Boopy, well, when you could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi.
Four,
even reset the door code to fight.
Alrighty, here we go. Electric Flash. Right. Lot 192. Oh, we're completely free again. Oh my gosh.
The compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone. But there will certainly be side effects.
Wait, what happened? Oh no, I didn't mean to press something.
Lot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. Should have known you would need a larger dosage.
Oh no.
You'll have to locate another dosage. What? Fully remove the
effect. So just gave me one of my least used items?
Go find Suchong's lab in Arcadia. In
There, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
Hey, you know what, guys? We're gonna end the video right here, because this is... I'm going nuts, and we still got a little bit more to do. And it keeps changing everything! Make sure you guys leave a like on this video. Do it. Or... Big Daddy is gonna come and give you a hug. I don't know. Have fun. Enjoy yourselves. See you guys in the next one.